This Week investigates the Czechoslovak plastic explosive Semtex after the break.